people can sit on their couches and say, oh, I could have done that. My artist could have done that. That's nothing special. It's different when you're in the ring. It's a lot different. I'm excited to get back in the game. You know, I surprised myself the first time. Hopefully I'll surprise myself again. I've only been tattooing now for 5 years. And before that, I had a whole nother life. I lived in New York City. I worked for this design company and I sat at a cubicle. I knew that that wasn't going to be enough for me forever. Tattooing has provided me with fulfillment. The Ink Angels are myself, Kelly Doty, Nikki Simpson, and Gia Rose. The four of us bonded immediately on our season of Ink Master, and we decided to come together and do this awesome project. We want to find amazing talent. There are some amazing artists out there that are doing these phenomenal tattoos, and we're giving a few artists in each city the opportunity to showcase themselves, showcase their shop, and show the whole tattoo industry what they're made of. You know, throughout our whole season, the girls and I have always said, to be the best, you have to beat the best. So we're allowing these artists to choose one of us to compete against. If they beat us, they earn a spot immediately on the next season of Ink Master. This is the first time the competitors get to choose one of the judges to go up against. That's never happened before. So not only are we the judges, we're also competitors as well. What we're doing with Ink Master Angels is we're traveling the country, tattooing people that have been through something tragic or traumatic, and we're giving them the opportunity to commemorate a loved one or commemorate an event. We're using our skills to give them a piece of artwork that could make them see the situation differently, remember it differently, heal a little bit more. One of the most amazing things about Ink Master Angels is the dynamic between the four of us. Kelly Doty is ridiculous. Everything that comes out of her mouth is like the best thing I've ever heard.
You have tonight to figure out what you're gonna do. I probably wouldn't sleep. I wouldn't think about eating. Probably don't even try to go to the bathroom.
She makes everyone laugh all day, every day. Nikki is the fire. She brings it and keeps things spicy and keeps us laughing. And Gia's just sweet and kind and supportive. And my job is bringing perspective and bringing everybody together. I'm kind of like the mama goose a little bit. I'm like, it is hard. You're doing good. You're doing great. Show us your best and just push it forward. I think between all of us, you know, we make a dream team, but we're also a force to be reckoned with. My experience filming Ink Angels so far has been incredible. It's definitely a lot different than Ink Master because going into Ink Master, I had this mindset like, okay, it's every man for himself. I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna be strong, I'm gonna be brave, I don't need anyone, I could do it. And then I met the girls and realized life is just better when you have a support group behind you and positivity and people that care about you. I think we all bring out the angel and the devil in each other, truly. It's going to be a hell of a ride.